My fear is the balkanization of the internet, that the single internet that we have strived so hard to develop will somehow break up into individual internets, and that will be disastrous for the world economy, it will be disastrous socially, and it will be disastrous personally.